2013 was a great year for Miley Cyrus, and there was no way she could have not ended the year without performing to her record-breaking songs. Miley performed at Dick Clark's New Year's Eve Rockin' Eve with Ryan Seacrest 2014 on December 31st, 2013 in New York. Check it out. So go ahead and hit the thumbs up for Miley Cyrus, and don't forget to subscribe to Hollywood Backstage.